For those that don't know, I am a former on-air personality. I go by Tez, a.k.a. Mr. He Did It. And as I transition into this podcast space, what better way to get comfortable than to do it with the people that I am most comfortable with? So I reached out to my former co-workers at 105.7 The Beat in Meridian, Mississippi, now known as 95.5 The Beat. Meet Sweet Jenny James.
That girl sent me flowers for the radio station. Like, you ever had sex with the radio station?
What's something that probably happens in radio that the average person wouldn't know?
Put a restraining order on a damn girl. Casual.
David Banner was like, you know what I'm saying? It would be like you coming to the station for David Banner to come by the station. Right. Like, oh, it's just Banner, let him in. I don't have no room in this hotel, but I'm standing outside the hotel, outside the highway. You know what I'm saying? To do this for you, bro.
Freeman Walker.
So that's how we got started really into the party promotion.
And we both grown. We can talk about this. You try to get me fired.
We all did some dumb stuff, right? I'm talking about some dumb.
Jigga JT.
I just got introduced to the radio, man, you know, when I went to Grambling. You know what I'm saying? Played up in a band about 25 years ago, bro. I found out he was a hater.
Joe Montana.
Jigga told you, trained Joe how to do it. Man, the whole week, we ain't talking about number girl. We was talking about, I got doing no radio. And then that Friday came, I had to go live. I ain't no shit.
While I was in the reading, I was depressed for about 2 or 3 months. And I was living by myself, and I just cried out to God. Because I remember a guy told me whenever I needed God, just call out to him. And I had my tongue ring in my mouth, my braids, all my earrings. I was lost. I was empty. And I cried out to God, man. And I don't know what happened in that room, but I have not been the same since that day.
Tune in as I catch up with each of them, followed by a reunion with all of us. Catch a new episode every day, starting Monday, October the 12th.
That's right. He did it. Mr. T.E.C.